Hey guys, I'm Fahad Zaman. In this video, I am going to show you how you can recover your deleted photos, videos and documents from your SD card. If you have accidentally deleted your precious data from SD card, thankfully, there are a few steps you can take to recover deleted files. The first thing you need is a 4DDig Windows data recovery software. It's an all-in-one file recovery app that can effectively retrieve lost, formatted, or deleted files on your SD card. The download link of this software is available in the video description. After downloading, install this. After you install and launch Tenorshare 4DDig Windows Data Recovery software, you will come to this interface, which displays location like devices and drives, and common position like desktop, recycle bin, and select folder. And in our case, we want to recover data from SD card. Attach your SD card with the card reader to the computer. And here is the SD card drive. Or you can choose the local disk where you lost your data from a list of hard disk drives and then click start to proceed. It immediately scans your selected drive all around to dig out the lost data. It lists the scanned items based on tree view and file view. As 4DDig keeps finding the deleted files in the drive, there is a progress bar showing how much has been accomplished. Also, you can pause or stop the scanning at any time so long as you have found your desired files to retrieve. Next, you can see the scanning result, which shows how many files have been found successfully. If you are unable to find the lost data you want, you can click Deep Scan at the bottom of the interface to restore deleted files, which could possibly take a long time. And here are all the file types like photos, documents, and videos. And in the file view, we can see here are all our photos. You can select your desired files based on category, preview them to get the detailed info, select the files which you want to recover, and then click on Recover. After you click on Recover, a dialog box will open demanding the location you wish to restore the files. Don't select the location from where your data was deleted. And now your deleted files from SD card have been recovered and you can view them now. Please do not save to the same position where you lost them in case of disk overwritten and permanent data loss. So the link to this software is available in the video description. So that's it for this video. Give this video a like and comment down below if you have any question. Subscribe to our channel for more amazing tech videos. Thank you so much for watching and I will see you in the next one.